Okay. Well, we knew he was special, but he can write himself into the countdown history books alongside Tom Stevenson if he can manage this countdown conundrum. The all-time single show highest score is 154. Chris Davis, you must do me this favour. You must give 100% to make it legitimate. Finger on buzzer. If you say it, get yourself buzzed in. That's the only way that it's valid. Cillian, best of luck to you.
Thanks.
As we reveal what could be a history-tying countdown conundrum. Cillian.
Inexactly.
Let's have a look. He's done it. One, five, four, the joint highest score in countdown history in just the second week of series 87. Chris, how you scored 69 against that is sensational. How have you enjoyed your day?
It's been great, thanks. It's been really good.
Chris, lovely to have you here. Cillian, five wins, five centuries, joint highest single score in the history of countdown.
Can't really go any better
than
that.
Just bring on tomorrow, that's all I'm saying.
Exactly.
Well done. I don't want to speak for Susie Dent, but this must be one of your all-time favourite countdown contestants because the surprise in your face in so many of the rounds.
Oh, like, I know. I'm literally just like, could you spell that for me? But I told you he was Buzz Lightyear.
Yeah.
He has gone to infinity. Well done.
He has done it. What a week to make your countdown debut.
Exactly. Susie gives a look that when he comes up with a word, she just goes, oh, if you or I come up, she'd go.
Absolutely brilliant. We started talking about Scrabble, Rachel, and Cillian put up a Scrabble score, 154.
Three nines, three double word scores.
Unbelievable.
Incredible.
Unbelievable. And there are other word games available, but surely today proves it. There is nothing quite like Countdown. Rachel, Susie and I will be back tomorrow. You can count on us.
You can contact the programme by email at countdown@channel4.com. You can also find our webpage at channel4.com/countdown.
There's nothing we need more than a holiday right now, so here's an escape for the mind. With a new life in the sun at 4, and a new place in the sun takes us to Corfu. No passport required. Next.